Good morning, everybody. Welcome to, I believe this is the day number 6, if I am sure, which I'm just checking right now. Yeah, so this is day number 6 of the 30-day meditation challenge. We are doing Vipassana meditation. And this is going to be for a duration of 30 minutes. So I do hope that you guys are going to join, or at least try to join for as long as you can. I know, guys, if you're new to meditation, 30 minutes is a long time. But even if you can just get 5 minutes done, 10 minutes done, it's going to be a start. Okay, and you're going to feel some positive differences in your life, which we'll get more into at the end of this challenge. So we're gonna jump straight into it. I'm gonna make sure that this will continue to play. So let me just remove the low battery and we're gonna jump straight into it. So.
Now let us practice anapana. Practice anapana. Sit comfortably, comfortably in any posture that suits you. Keep your back and your neck straight. Keep your eyes gently closed. Those who wear spectacles should take off their spectacles during meditation period. Keep your mouth gently closed and focus your entire attention on the area at the entrance of the nostrils, the area at the entrance of the nostrils, and remain aware of every breath coming in, every breath going out. Natural breath, normal breath, as it is. If it is long, it is long. If it is short, it is short. Passing through left nostril. Passing through right nostril, or through both the nostrils. Just remain aware, do nothing. Just remain aware. Alert. Attentive. Vigilant. the main abode. Turn to visiting. Just remain aware. Alert. Attentive. Vigilant. The main alert. Attentive. Just remain aware. constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Keep your attention steadfastly fixed on this area, the entrance of the nostrils. Like a gatekeeper, like a watchman, aware of every breath entering the nostrils, aware of every breath moving out of the nostrils. Alert, attentive, vigilant. constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Just remain aware. constantly aware of the breath, the incoming breath, the outgoing breath, incoming breath, outgoing breath. Keep your attention steadfastly fixed on this area, the entrance of the nostrils. Like a gatekeeper, like a watchman, aware of every breath entering the nostrils, aware of every breath moving out of the nostrils. Alert, attentive, vigilant. Just remain aware. Incoming breath, outgoing breath. Natural breath, pure breath, nothing but breath. Avatu sabba mangalam, avatu sabba mangalam, avatu sabba mangalam.
Alright guys, thank you for joining me for day number 6. I hope you guys had a great meditation. This one here was on the couch crying half the time, and then he joined the meditation finally. So yeah, I hope you guys had a great meditation. We are at day number 6, like I mentioned at the beginning of this session, and we have another 24 more days to go with this challenge. And you know, anyone who is doing this challenge with me every single day, you know, I respect that if you're giving it a go and if you're trying. And especially if you're following along with this particular meditation, because this is a in my opinion, a very powerful meditation. Especially Vipassana meditation, I don't think it's too difficult. You guys can, you know, learn more about it by just Googling or, you know, watching an introductory video about it. But yeah, in my opinion, it's a great meditation. I highly encourage you guys to even do a Vipassana workshop. It's free, it's totally free. They go by donations. They run like 10 day. I mean, obviously there are some that will, if you Google it, there'll be a lot of companies that are charging and they just want to make a profit, but the actual Vipassana meditations, the workshops, they are free on their official website. And I highly recommend you guys give it a go. I actually want to do another 10-day meditation myself, which I might do either this year or next year. But anyway, guys, If you enjoyed this little session with me, hit the thumbs up, leave me some comments down below, show some support. Your support is appreciated, even if you're just here watching, following along. It's very much so appreciated. And I welcome you all to join me for day number 7 tomorrow. So I'll see you all tomorrow for day number 7 of the 30-day meditation challenge.